Hello, it's a good day. My name is Ria. I'm 12 years old. I'm from the Lincoln Lawyer. The title of my speech is Repairing for Hard Time. The Bible plays great importance on your mind. You letter, the Apostle Paul taught his Christian friend to be made new in the attitude of your mind. Do not conform any longer to the pattern of this world, but be transformed by the renewing of your mind. You want to serve Christ, but it hurts sometimes. When your life, especially your thought life, isn't consistent with Christian theory, you can watch TV, drive to work tomorrow, or at toast brunch with co-worker without being bombarded with message that's condensed or record your faith. Your mind can be taken hostage by this thought. The Bible also talk about your desire while defining them as your heart. The greatest commandment is to love the Lord with all your heart. Where your heart is, there your treasure is. Jesus explains Paul word. You may find yourself echoed the word of the prophet James. The heart is deceitful above all things and beyond good. Who can understand it? God has given you a means of pushing your mind and do changing your heart. He has given your Bible its effect in your life. Is action when you memorize it.